Oops, pardon my reach.
Hold that thought. So tell us, Ed, who did it?
Simple, my fine friends. It was a foot. Chin up, mister. Let Ed dry those... Gritty!
Try this way!
Man, tell me I wasn't dreaming. I scarfed the whole fridge. I'll send her to the greatest show on earth.
Are you gonna share those?
Oh.
That was very good.
Yuck, germs.
Good thing I'm a man of the world. Let's go. I don't want to miss Ed getting heartburn. Ed ate a whole box of bran muffins.
Content among all that food?
Yeah, like a beached whale.
Ed, shut up!
That a boy, Ed!
I dropped my ready instant gravy mix. Good thing it didn't open up, huh, guys?
Ed! You've contaminated the pool with the thickest lack of meat drippings!
There's plenty for everyone! Who needs a ladle?
The games have ended! Rolf can no longer resist the sweet flesh dripped and fat like Papa's therapeutic truss!
Congratulations! I do hope this eases the discomfort a tad. Who would have known you were allergic to butterscotch pudding?
Not me, Double D!
Geometry involved in such an endeavor, but that isn't how you go through a maze.
Hang on, Double Day, I'll think of so.
This way. Okay.
Forgot about the wall.
What'd you get? What'd you get?
Boy, did I get some third, Eddy!
This is dirt! Smile, you miserable! Two! Snap out of it, you!
You torment me!
I'm hurt now. Sucking the marrow.
Oh,
out the candle end and make a big happy wish.
It's dark.
Hey, watch it! Eddy, look out!
Gentle as a kitten in a tree.
Eddy, look!
Mommy!
Gakers! Extreme close-up!
Miss me!
Run away!
Whoops! Quick, bend over! Pull up your feet! Now, eat your mattress.
Yum! Yum! That hit the spot.
Ed, what have I told you about the needless taxing of one's digestive system?
I must obey my master, Baron of Beef Dip.
Corone. Dear Ed, someone seems to be pulling your...
Don't let him touch me! Obey me, mortal! Wolf down the non-believer!
I shall obey!
Ed, don't you look at me like that! I don't! You make him stop! Make him stop!
Take five, mortal!
Am I an artiste or what? Hunter! Yep, that's them, Jay!
Weird hoop-length!
Dozen wheels!
Can't you just ask for something like a normal human being?
Remember when we hypnotized Kevin into thinking he was a chimp?
Our time capsule, Eddy, remember? We were to gather a few of our poignant possessions.
I hate clip shows!
Eddy!
Who's that good-looking guy? Give it up! Enough with the ice already!
I have seen to miscalculate the cubic sheet velocity through a circular extension!
Double D! Welcome!
Fathead!
Why, you little... Give it a break, will ya?
Whack me!
Hold still, Lumpy, so I can hit ya!
I am a monster!
The beast circles with hunger! We must appease it with a sacrifice!
Put it down, you jerk!
See?
Ouch.
No time. Did you see a can opener?
I am can opener man!
What the?
Please, Ed, calm down.
No, wait!
Give me the stupid can opener, Ed!
I am tissue head!
We've lost him, Eddy.
I will blow your nose!
Why, if it wasn't for the working class, we'd still be living in...
Mama! A bandage for Ron!
No! Gotcha!
Powering your leg!
It's a bag! Get it off!
Hey, guys, what's up?
Fly, Nash, fly!
She didn't even make a grab for it!
Your turn, Eddy!
Get away from me, Ed! Why, I oughta!
mister!
This better not mess up my hair, Ed! Hello, Balloon! Come to Papa! What the? Why, you little...
Remind me to ask you how you did that, Ed.
Stand back, matrons of makeout!
Girls hate toenails, Eddy.
Be gentle!
Goodness gracious!
It's... The vampire SS's have been vanquished! Too spooky, though!
Ed, you got any more of those steaks?
Yeah, run, you boneheaded, chinless lump.
Tell the witches that their jinx is for naught! So says Lothar!
Rolf smells the impy scent of mountain sprites come to make mischief among us. Again? These mountain nymphs taunt Rolf no more!
Oh, Ed! It's me, they canter! Won't you be my valentine?
That's not funny, Eddy! Look at me! I'm as helpless as a kitten in a tree!
Now... Go, Lumpy, go! He shoots! He scores!
You just got yourself a detention!
What are you doing?
Splash! I'm taking a bath, Eddy!
Fools!
The harsh realities of your miserable lives have been restored! Thank you!
It's just a bowling ball, Ed. Calm down!
Get it off!
You realize if your magazines are in that sewer, Eddy, they would be totally illegible. The text smeared by the damp sludge.
It's the pictures I'm worried about!
Oh, Ed, you were supposed to use a real turkey!
Stuffing anybody!
Go away!
I feel weird, guys. I think I'm allergic to eels.
Fish face!
Pink belly!
Ed, please!
Oh.